Join me for this stress release, high intensity interval training. Have some fun. We're gonna go high, low, impact. So we're just marching slow, warming up slowly. Well done. in. Other side. Warming up those knees, the quads. Two more. One more. Good. March it out. Let's march wide to open these hips. Back together. March wide. And back together. We're going to warm up these abductors on the side now. Other side. Hey. Good. Two on the right. Hey. Lift that leg, strengthen that hip. Two on the left. Good. A nice time to get some light stretching before we take off. Right foot front. Want some punches and feel a pull in the back. Simply slide through and stretch that leg and low back. Other leg forward. Whew. Stretching that hamstring, glutes, wherever you're tight. And stretch out. Let's just stretch our back a little bit. Come up and twist, right? And, because we're about to take off, you should feel a little bit warmed up and sweaty. Good, we're going to start back to those touches. With those leans. We already know this, right? Catching your breath. Behind your head. feels good. A little more unlocking. Just pull this arm. Breathing though. Other arm. Both arms. Just relax now. Full circle to the right. Breathe. And exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Let's go the other way. Breathe. And exhale. Breathe. And exhale. Good. Stretch up. Go behind your head and open those pecs up. And stretch side to side. And you'll get our new release every week. Have a good week, folks.